Hi guys, I'm Ritika. Welcome back to Dramatickle Error. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Nykaa Mirror Chrome Nail Lacquer range. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel, give this video a big fat thumbs up, share this video with as many people as you can and help me grow, and mention your thoughts in the comment section below. I got these a while ago. These look amazing on the website, so I had to get these. I got these in two shades. One is Lunar Green River. This was actually gifted to me by a friend, so kind of a thank you so much. And the other one is Copper Age, and that I got for myself. If you've seen my haul video, you would know. If you haven't, please go check that out after you're done with this video. I'll link it in the eye. So, and the reason I'm shooting this in under flash, because otherwise the particles would not be as visible. The formula of these lacquers are definitely different than any other nail polishes that I own, and that's because it's a mirror one, and it's got loads of shiny particles inside it which are very reflective. I think those are supposed to give this mirrory look. Polishes are loaded with these particles, and can you see something chemistry going on there? It happens all over the nail polish and it looks so cool. This looks so satisfying, you guys. It's so shiny as it's supposed to. Now, while taking the previous shots, I did this and I got literally hooked with it. This looks so satisfying, it's so cool. If you don't like this part, you can definitely skip it, but I think some people would enjoy this because it's so pretty. Oh my god, look at that shine. This is so pretty. I could literally look at this all day. There's definitely some weird chemistry going on there. And it's so satisfying. Okay, enough of getting distracted. We should probably now move on to the swatches. The application was pretty smooth and it was definitely opaque in one single coat. It looks beautiful, it shines very much, but I really don't think it's mirror. Let's try with the Copper Age. This one too is opaque in one single coat, and after application there is again some chemistry going on which is not visible under the camera, which is a little sad because it looks so satisfying. But still, I don't think it's mirror. It's definitely very reflective and shiny, but it's not still as reflective as a mirror polish is supposed to be. So I will be applying it on a black base coat because I think mirror would look more mirrory on a black base, if that makes any sense. And this is my favorite black nail polish by Leroy. It's a one quarter black and it's 15 free, you guys. I've made a separate video on this. I will link it in the description box, and I will also link their website in the description box so you can check them out. You definitely need this in your life. I mean, this is just gorgeous. Okay, I'm getting a little distracted again, so let's get back. The application on the black nail polish was not smooth. It did not cover the black polish entirely. I don't understand why. You can see the application on the no base coat nail was much smoother than this. You can still see some black streaks. It's literally eating away the nail polish. I don't know why. But it's definitely much more reflective. I don't know if that's visible under the camera, but the black base one is much reflective than the non-base one. So I recommend you use it over a black base. So the nail polishes are definitely very beautiful. They are very shiny, but they are not as reflective as a mirror polish should be. So I don't think calling it a mirror lacquer is appropriate. Now I got a little bored with this, so I applied the Holaaa Galaxy topper from Laroy's Insta Love collection. I will link their profile in the description box and the video I reviewed these in also. And it, trust me, it looked awesome. Final thoughts on this is a very, very beautiful collection. The colors are very beautiful, they're shiny, they're reflective, but this is not what they claim to be. This is not mirror lacquer, so I don't know. And this is not even 5-free. So, and I tried to do a gradient with it, but it didn't look good, so I did this one. And it's on Instagram, so make sure you follow me on Instagram for more such cute nail arts. Link is in the description. And you know what to do. If you enjoyed this video, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, share and help me grow, please. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.